Ooh, lag. Hello. I'm the Crabman, and this is the Crabman Cometh, episode 3. So last episode was not very eventful in the way that I wanted it to be eventful. But we're back on track. Let's go see what we can do about that. I'm gonna come around the other side of the island, I think. Okay, looks like that's what I'm doing. That was by far the most delicate piloting I've ever done. And I got trapped in the geometry! Again. And another robot. Plenty of cannonballs, though. Not that I really need them. I was playing with a crew that would be really interesting for me. But I'm not, so it isn't. Continue north. It looks like maybe a new spawn player. That would suck, wouldn't it? Their sails are up, so it might be newly spawned. If it's a brig or a galleon, I'm pretty much gonna have to sink it. But it looks like I only see one mast, so it might just be a sloop. Like a sloop. Yeah, newly spawned. Newly spawned sloops are not targets for the Crabman. No ships. Yeah, no. Still don't see anyone except that one sloop. There we go. Gosh darn it. I am not liking those noises. This storm really likes me. I don't like it back. Found another ship. Finally. Oh, it's an outpost. Well, they're flying a flag, so they're not brand newly spawned. Here we go. Thank you. good. They killed me. I have a feeling I'm not gonna take down their ship, though. They're coming after me. Thank you. Literally just going in circles. I've never been this bad before. There we go. Down mast. Are you done yet? There you go, come on! Yeah! Jesus Christ! There you go! Good job! Yeah, you did it! It's about time! Did they just shoot a cat at me? Change course. Come on. This has been the dumbest sea battle ever. Do I have to be anchored? Okay then. I went the wrong way. Sink it from within. Goody. I doubt I sunk that ship. I did not. Or at the very least, they sunk my ship. That was the stupidest freaking ship battle ever. But at least, at the very least, I took all their crap. But that's gonna be it for today. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. Go ahead and call me the worst pirate you've ever seen. I've always said that I suck at PvP. And that, no one should not believe me now. Bye.